Please, no! Oh, it's you, Corvo. I think this... Havelock called us into the yard, but I wasn't feeling well. I just watched from the attic. The Admiral brought his cutlass.
What a day, huh? Gonna be a great party tonight.
That was a...
We're not taking this one off!
Check everywhere. Okay, now I hear you.
Got you now. Stand clear. Take this. Take it. Watch it.
Find you, it's going to be bad.
I don't know if anyone will hear this. The others...
Thought I'd find you here.
It never pays to bet against you, does it? I saw the signal. I knew you'd be back, Corvo. I knew it. We should start off soon. I've been feeling something in my bones, and if it's plague, well, I can't be counted on to drive this boat much longer. Good. Then it's one more trip across the river to where it meets the sea. That's where the Lord Regent was building his new lighthouse. Ought to be something to see. The island is a bloody mess. Looks like they fought. Maybe over Emily, just after they landed. I'll bet the Admiral's got her locked up in the lighthouse somewhere. If Pendleton's lost the first round, he's probably dug in someplace. It's best to drink himself to death. I suspect it's Martin's got the lighthouse under siege. They turned on each other at last. So the Admiral's power mad, Martin's a snake, and Lord Pendleton is a coward. And you, Corvo, the things you've done, you could be the worst of us. I've seen a lot traveling with you. Now get off my boat. I'd wish you good luck, but I'd be lying. Out, Corvo. I don't like what you've become. No better than these traitors. That's why I'm gonna tell them you're coming.
I'll feed your heart to the rats.
Why don't you come down and settle this man to man?
The view is nice up here.
Corvo, alive and well. Somehow I knew it. I suspect.
What was that?
Got you now.
Assassin, help! Firing for a win around you. Watch it!
Get around him.
gonna bleed, damn
it! I'm dying.
Corvo, I knew you'd get here. Such a job. Well, you're too late. I'm already dying without your help.
Just die!
I'll find you.
Guards, to me! Flank him!
Yet.
Shut up.
Don't stay hidden for long.
Shut up, him!
He's slippery. Check everywhere.
Thank you.
about such things. Cowardly things of shame.
No!
How could anyone ever forgive us?
Quiet now! Move already, child!
Hold still, stupid girl.
Stay where you are, Corvo, or I jump.
Corvo! Save me!
Quiet! He won't. Will you, Corvo? You had your chance to be a hero.